यस
I
यस
am starting here. A
यस
very good,
प्लीज प्लीज
yes, sir. A very good noon to all of you. Myself, Dr. Sangeeta Singh from SD Girls PG College. I am starting my presentation on entomophagy. As we all know that the world population is expected to increase to 9 billion by 2050. Hunger and the malnutrition is a serious problem in ever-expanding human population with the high rate at
सॉरी
At
डॉक्टर
which the
साहब,
world of
फुल स्क्रीन।
full screen, okay sir. Yes, as we all know that the hunger and malnutrition is a serious problem in ever-expanding human population. With the high rate at which the world population is growing, the food supply should grow at the same rate, if not faster. Therefore, the search for new food success sources continue. Entomophagy can be an effective solution. As we all know that the use of insect as a reliable and sustainable source of food is known as the entomophagy. Insects have been in existence for at least 400 million years, making them among the earliest land animal. The class Insecta are the largest animal group on the earth and constitute as much as 80% of the animal kingdom. And as we all know that the insect, I want to emphasize the use of insect on three major aspects, that is the nutritional, environmental, and cultural. Why we eat insect? In many countries, beef, chicken, and fish are not easy to procure, and insect are cheap, sustainable, and tasty protein source with lots of vitamins and minerals, low in fat and cholesterol. They require less area, water, and gas, and produce more protein. As far as the nutrition is concerned, because of the nutritional importance of edible insect and their huge availability, this has attracted their consumption by more than 2 billion people on daily basis. Over 1900 species of edible insect in 300 ethnic group in 113 countries worldwide to be human diet, and the species are mostly of the order Orthoptera, Lepidoptera, Coleoptera, Hymenoptera. Offer a wide range of essential nutrients, but mainly they can be a great source of amino acids, especially tryptophan and lysine. And a very few insect is like taking a multivitamin. And insect protein is highly digestible, and most of the insect have a high level of protein quality that can completely replace the meat consumption. Here I want to show you the nutritional value of insect per 100 gram of serving. I want to emphasize, especially on the larger grasshopper, if you consume the 100 grams of the large grasshopper, you can get the 20.6 gram of protein, 6.1 gram of fat, 3.9 gram of carbohydrates, 35.2 milligram of calcium, and 5 milligram of iron. This makes these insects too highly nutritious. And just like the caterpillar, if you consume 100 grams, you can get the 28.2 gram of protein and 35.5 milligram of iron. And just above, you can see the cricket. It has the great source of calcium, 75.8 milligram of calcium per 100 gram of serving. Next, here I want to show you the nutritional value of some insects like cricket. Here you can see the calorie value of 122 along with the fat, phosphorus, iron, calcium, and carbohydrate. Same here with the giant water bug. Termites, beetle, grubs, and the caterpillars are high in fat and calories. The caterpillars are better source of iron than the beef or fish, and caterpillars are also high in thymine and niacin, which are the vitamins B1 and the B3. Bugs we already eat. Insects have been used in food we eat for quite some times, with very few people even knowing about it. The dried and the crushed body of the female cochineal insect are used to add color to food. This red, pink, and the purple color is used to color ice cream, yogurt, fruit juices, candies, and more. Moreover, the medicinal value of edible insect. Edible insect have long been a significant dietary factor and remedy for illness in many regions of the world. Chemical produced by the edible insect against self-defense have also been exploited by the researchers for the production of antibacterial and anti-cancerous drugs. Pyrethrum, a protein purified from the pupa of cabbage butterfly, exhibits cytotoxic effect against mammalian lymphoma and the leukemia. Moreover, I want to share with you that the venom which we get from the sting of the honeybee and the wasp is used to treat the rheumatoid arthritis. Honeybee, as we all know, that these are the honey we are using from the immortal time, and the wax and the other honeybee are also a very good pollinator. As far as the environmental point of view, the growing and the harvesting most species of insect generate very low environmental impact, low greenhouse gases and ammonia emission. Cricket are twice as efficient to rear as chicken, 4 times more efficient than pig, and 12 times more than the cattle. Moreover, the low water used to grow insect. Other uses of insect in agriculture are as we can use them as a cattle feed
Dr.
and
Sanjita,
as microbial, parasitical and chemical hazards.
Dr.
Just
Sanjita,
a few minutes, sir. Yes,
please,
sir.
Please conclude. Please conclude.
Okay, sir.
Please
These are the few pigs from cultural point of view. Around the world. Next, please. Fried grasshopper in Thailand. This is the disadvantage of entomophagy, that one concern with eating insect is the current use of pesticides, since insect eat plant pesticides and herbicides can build up inside the insect through bioaccumulation. So this happens when the insect eat the sprayed plant. Another concern with eating insect is the possibility of people having allergic reaction. The future of the entomophagy, the FAO organization is looking at the insect as the food source of the future. And these are the conclusion conversion ratio. On an average, insect use 2 kg of feed to produce 1 kg of meat, compared to cattle and require 8 kg for every 1 kg of the meat produced. Or at last, I want to conclude that although the insect were mainly recognized as pest affecting human, plant and animal health, insect play an essential role in minimizing food insecurity. In addition to provide ecosystem services such as pollination, waste degradation and biological control, insect also represent an important